July 4th, 2015, second day of Gwangju Universiade. Women's 1-meter springboard final, men's 3-meter springboard final, and their medal ceremonies were held at Nambu University Athletic Center in the afternoon. Zheng Zhuangshu from China won a gold medal for women's 1-meter springboard final with a total points of 286.2. Peng Jianfeng from China won a gold medal for a 3-meter springboard final with total points of 515.3. They gave winning speeches after the games.
Just dive with confidence, just a little bit happy. And for me, I think, that's the 2 points. It's confident and happy, yeah.
这次比赛对我来说吧，这很努力的，这在这个训练里面，系统的训练，这才会得到这么好的成绩。所以呢，每堂训练课都要坚持练好，才会有更好的成绩。
Therefore, China achieved 3 medals for today's diving final. Men's and women's judo final matches were held at Yeomju Bitgol Gymnasium in the evening. Women's under 78 kg, men's under 100 kg, women's over 78 kg, men's over 100 kg were held and their medal ceremonies were held. Women's 400-meter freestyle relay final was held at Nambu University Aquatic Center in the evening. USA achieved the gold medal with a result of 3 minutes 38 seconds 12. Japan achieved a silver, and Russia achieved a bronze medal. Men's 400-meter freestyle relay final was also held. USA won a gold medal with a result of 3 minutes 38 seconds 12. In women's 400-meter individual medley final game, Henry Serra from United States achieved a gold medal. Women's epee individual gold medal match was held at Kim Dae-jung Convention Center podium in the evening. Dimody from France defeated Russian player with a score of 15-14 and achieved a gold medal. Men's Sabre individual gold medal match was also held at the same place. Song Jong-hoon from Republic of Korea defeated the Russian player.